My friend Robert Kiyosaki, who I've had the pleasure to be on stage with in over 12 international tours, he in his book, in the cash flow quadrant book, he talks about four types of mindsets when it comes to business. You may have heard this. The first type of mindset is the employee mindset. The employee mindset. I'm going to exchange my time for money, pay me at the end of the month. The second type is the self-employed mindset. Now, if it has to happen, I have to do it. I have to be the one who is there to make it happen. The other type of mindset is the big business owner or the brand mindset. In other words, I'm going to build the team, I'm going to build the systems, I'm going to build the structures around me so the business can grow and scale, not necessarily with me doing all the elements. And the other type of mindset is the investor mindset. Right, the investor, it speaks for itself. The investor wants a return on their investment.